this crit came from a very superb collection up in Michigan. The guy was a former Pontiac dealer and did a remarkable job restoring his cars. The crit is significant in that its emblem was much like a swastika. However, it was an ancient Mayan Indian symbol that stood for strength and virtue and basically all things good. Hence, Mr. Adolf Hitler chose it as a symbol for his supreme race, much to Mr. Crittenden's dismay, I suppose. And it's an interesting car.